So, Parikshit Maharaj question to Sukadev Goswami, what is my duty? Now I am going to die within 7 days. What is my duty? He inquired about Krishna, because Parikshit Maharaj, born in a Vaishnava family, Arjuna's grandson, the Pandavas, they are Vaishnavas and devotee of Krishna. So from the childhood, he had the opportunity to worship Krishna. He was playing with Krishna deities. So naturally, he was inclined to hear about Krishna. So he inquired, what is my duty? Shall I simply hear about Krishna or something else? So on hearing this question, Sukadeva Goswami is congratulating him. Varyane sati Krishna. Oh, your question is very wonderful. Very welcome, Varyan. Varyan means very welcome, what I have given, Varyan. Glorious, yes. Glorious Prashna, because you have inquired about Krishna. So, Varyane sate Prashna, Krito loka hitam nipa. My dear King, this question is all auspicious for all the people of the world. If you simply inquire about Krishna or hear about Krishna, even though we do not understand, but that vibration of Krishna, just like we are chanting Hare Krishna, we may not understand what is meaning of Hare Krishna, but still, because it is transcendental sound, it is auspicious. Wherever you chant Hare Krishna, they may hear or they may not hear, it is auspicious for them. So we are sending our man for street sankirtan. It doesn't matter whether people are eager to hear it or not, but it is auspicious. It will create an atmosphere which is very, very congenial to the human society. That should be our principle. Not that because we are chanting, nobody is taking care, we shall not be disappointed. Our this Sankirtan movement is so nice that simply by chanting, the vibration will create an auspicious atmosphere.